I totally agree.
Hold on.
It's not like, come on.
Yo,
Khadijah, you know I practically live in Good Money Studios, so you can say this is my bedroom, my second bedroom.
I go boogie.
I practically live there.
Of course you've been online.
Now it got me sweating, laughing like this.
Okay.
We just freestyling on every subject.
I got my man Cavalier here. We got the crew at NRO. You know what I'm saying? We just talking up. Yeah.
What up?
Pessimist is just nice and hot right now. And
hell yeah!
It's the absolute. You see?
It's the Slovakia.
It's the absolute.
It's the Slovakia.
Anyway.
Keep doing your thing. I'm liking what I hear.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Yo, Victor, put the shirt on.
No.
No, man, it ain't that hot, man. Put a shirt on, man. Everybody got their shirts on.
You the only crew.
I don't have your shirt on. I'm naked underneath.
You got a button-down shirt. He got a shirt. What the fuck you wearing, man?
I live here.
You think you in the A-team or something?
I probably live here.
You live here? You live here?
Yeah, it's my second home.
So you pay rent?
Hey, I pay rent with work.
Fucking liar. Yo, living here, motherfucker.
Right now.
So what's up, Cal?
What's the deal, my man?
Hold on, Cal. Okay. I'm so bad. It's my interview, right?
Why
the fuck you asking the question for?